Today we're going to be doing kind of like a search and rescue experiment where we're going to be using some of the latest technology that my research partner and I made, where we developed a shared perception system using the Microsoft HoloLenses. The HoloLenses have an object detection model running on top of them, on each one of them. And the headsets are capable of detecting objects of interest, like people, TV monitors, chairs, something like that. And it'll actually create a three-dimensional bounding box in as a hologram that you can interact with on the HoloLens.
The project started out as more of a general focus. We were trying to distribute the understanding of real-world objects amongst multiple augmented reality devices. My part in that was to design and implement the physical system that we were using on the Microsoft HoloLens 2, which is the device that we use to prove the proof of concept. So my job was to make the idea a reality.
So we're about to do a mock search and rescue test, and Chelsea and I are a team of rescuers, and unfortunately Dr. Batarseh is going to have a nasty fall momentarily, and we're going to have to try and find him to come and rescue him. Now, one headset is acting as a host client, and how the headsets connect to each other is using socket programming. So, as a client headset, I can connect to her from her IP address that is connected to the headset, and we're using the Virginia Tech network as our back-end network to hold the connection.
All right, I think we might can go look for him. Found it. Dr. B's here, and after finding him, I will do the object detection and write on him. And here it's gonna create a bounding box for me, which is green, which means it's my bounding box. And at this point, I'm gonna send the bounding box to the clinic because I'm wearing the host headset.
Oh, I see a blue bounding box. Yep, definitely on the fourth floor. Let's go to him. He needs help. There he is. I can see him through the wall. There he is. We found him. Are you okay?
Thank you. Okay.
There's been projects at Virginia Tech in the past where it's three-dimensional wayfinding in buildings. You could see how an application such as this would assist in not only directing the user, but for the device to understand where it's going in three dimensions in real time.
This work has been very enjoyable due to the involvement of multiple departments at the college. So we have a team from the computer science, biological systems engineering, Commonwealth Cyber Initiative. We have two Ph.D. students and three faculty members from those departments involved in bringing in multiple experiences, different backgrounds to support this critical work and really cutting edge research that is not performed anywhere else.